probably some kind of a hunk of a guy, because you know that time he had this long hair, hippie kind of look.
I always liked her when I met her in college, but never proposed to her because of some ego and all that.
I remember, the first thing I remember is her smile, which is what I like the most.
I had seen him volunteering a lot in church, and I really, recognized that he's a man of God. Actually, I have more weird habits than him.
I think the way he uses his toothpaste, yeah.
He's very organized and disciplined. So
that's not weird.
That is not weird.
That's
so
the best you could expect. Right?
She likes to cut onions and mix chili and salt and eat. Even though you make the most delicious food and keep it on the table, she'll go and chop onions.
I find him to be, kind of too meticulous, which is kind of weird. Like, which side you put the towel to dry every day, I find that kind of weird.
There's a science to it. I'll tell you it.
Obviously, her like picking up the fight.
Oh, really?
I think she's very patient. So normally, even if I pick up a fight, she forgives.
He's the first one to pick a fight
and to forgive also. Right?
Not really.
Actually, no. We I think we're mixed, right?
Sometimes we do fight, but then one thing is like we never ever let the sun go down on our anger, Even if though we don't verbally say sorry to each other, at night we probably just a hand over each other or something which just says that, I'm sorry, I've forgiven each other.
Both are equal.
Sometimes it's mom and sometimes it's dad.
He's very strict.
After they've gone to bed and he gets into their room every night, and sometimes I wonder what he's doing. And then he would go into their rooms, and I would see him put his hands over them and pray over them. So I think that's the sweetest dad moment.
There are times when I'm beating myself, I ought to do this, I should have done that, but then when I look at them, I'm like, I've got a bigger father, so why worry? So that's one thing which I've learned from the kids.